put my furnaces down here. Squeeze a garage door in the middle. Cool. Ooh, actually I need to fill my furnaces. Alright, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go buy that explosive ammo that I saw in the shop. I've got to run it home and not die. That's good. Let's get some of the core upgraded. While I'm here, it's night time, I might as well. And the half walls as well. Bandage. Oh, make it. Water. Okay, there are two guys coming down. I'm gonna try and ambush them. Oh, those are his little feet. One more. I can see his little feet underneath the tree.
Man, you're good, bro. GG, skip the
This guy's annoying. I think I'm just gonna loot and get a different position. Alright, now where are these guys? Oh, Jesus. Jeez. I downed the hazmat guy with my last shot. It's just this P2 guy. Man, he's dead. I think that's all of them. The ants. Ooh, hello. Got glass windows for me, I actually really needed those. Oh my god. Getting jump scared right now. It's the same guy. I think he lives up on that rock. Or behind it. Eh? What the hell? Oh man, this guy's actually quite a lot.
Bro, please, can you pick me up? Take my stuff, please.
I actually feel quite bad. I'm gonna pick him up. I'm gonna take what I need and then pick him up. You can have my crossy. I'm gonna get you up, man.
Thanks, bro.
That was good, bro. Loads of components and scrap. Hello. There's three guys. It's one. Oh shit. Come on, where are my shots going? Can't hit this guy. Oh, I got him. I think that was all three. Thank you very much. think I'm just gonna go for what I did before with this roof. Just make it a little bit different on the higher level, but I think I'm just gonna leave this. Alright, I'll have that can be the jump up. Stone. Right, I'm gonna make an airlock there. And then window bars on my left. These two doors filled in. I just need my tower. Right, this can be like my second level roof. And I'll have my top one above this. We can go one higher and then I'll build the top floor. Use it as a heli tower. I really want to take heli this pipe, actually. I think that'll be cool. Whether I'll be able to actually keep it, probably not, but I'd still like to take it. Should have enough now to finish off the base at least. I was going to recycle. I'm just gonna recycle everything I have that I'm not gonna need. I go to Panda Camp. Yep, it's an extra 160 scrap. I might gamble that. That's what we like, 200 scrap. Put another 50 on one. That's what we like. 250 scrap. He's done it again. Well, there we go. 300 scrap. I'll take it. Yes! We finally got onto recycler. Oh my god. Go. Oh, I'm glad I made it home with that. I'm stacked. Right, after this run, I should have enough for a tier 3. I don't know if I want to craft a tier 3. Buy one from the shop. There's a shop selling a tier 3 for 5,000 sulfur. I think I might just try and do that. Let's look stuff. Yeah, okay, so I've got enough scrap now. But do I want to actually... I'm fine about spending the scrap. I just don't want to spend 100 high core. I feel like I really need high core. I'm gonna run out and I'm gonna see how easy it is to get sulfur. If I can get 5,000 sulfur ore, then I'm just gonna send it and go buy a tier 3 from the shop. That way I'll be able to spend all the scrap and high coal on researching and shit. There we go. That's enough sulfur. Please don't be a scam shop. Please don't be a scam shop. I will be so angry. Come on. Let's go. And while I'm here, I can also buy. I've got just enough to get a Thompson. And a wooden highwall. I'm gonna get a compound, boys. We're moving up in the world. Moving up in the world. I just gotta get it home. Oh man, I'm actually quite shaking right now. I do know I cannot die. At least the game looks stunning. I'm so close. Okay, we made it. We made it. Damn. Tier 3 and 20 minutes of farming. Not bad. Let's get that I'll get the high wall research first. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is go on a run to outpost. It's gonna take a long time, but I'm gonna buy a refinery and a large furnace. So that's 475 scrap. Actually, I'll take some stone with me as well. That way I can buy wood and get close to making a compound. This is gonna take a long time to run to outpost. It is a long way away. Oh, here we go. I miss fucking horses, man. Furnace and refinery. Let's buy loads of wood. Right, I might as well start crafting high walls while I'm here, since that's what I'm going to use them for. Let's go. Slap the refinery down. Hell yeah. I'm gonna work my external. Go for a single triangle for the TC. How much upkeep do I need? Not that much. I'm gonna need to get barricades from somewhere, because I don't actually have any. Oh shit, this guy has some good components. That's a lot of sewing kits. Damn. I just kinda want all this. Another great run. Those components again. Let's get the roof to armoured, since most likely if a raider blows through doors, they'll encounter the roof, but they're not likely to raid through the honeycomb in a base like this. Always a good idea to upgrade as much as you can afford. I tend to avoid it because I don't like paying too much upkeep, but I think the amount of loot I've got on here, I just want to make this base as strong as possible. Alright, with that, I'm going to head off for the night. That has been a very successful day. Okay, new morning. And we still have a base, which is always good news. Just got a rainbow kit on. Got that large furnace again. I think splitting into 200 works the best. I think 2600 split into 200s works the best in the large furnace. Correct me if I'm wrong, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I'm sure you guys will tell me in the comments. And... Oh, hello. Oh shit, it's coming from the base. I think they either raided it or it was decayed. No! I hit him 5 times! Oh, I ran out of ammo with 1 bullet left. There we go. That almost jump scared me. Shit. No, I'm just gonna loot in dirt. Hey, the guy had some of my clothes on. This is obviously the duo that killed me. Oh! How did that man come from? What? How the fuck did that guy survive 2 incend shells to the face? It's a goddamn tank. Holy shit! How am I not dead? That man got slapped. Are there any more? There is another. Oh god, there's another one. You've always got to check. There's always one more. Okay. Let's see what my MP5 aim's like. I have not used it in a while. This is gonna be interesting. Now where is he? Whew, still got it, boys. Still got it. Let's go. Thank you very much for the kit. Get out of him. Home sweet home. The gaming. Getting lots of shit now. Come on. Let's go to try and loot him, but it's probably going to be tricky. There are so many bodies there, though, by that wall. Oh my god, there are like 3-4 bodies. What? No. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Everything is disconnected. I just couldn't move. Are you fucking with me? Ooh. It's over there. See if I can go clean something up. Look at that sunrise. Holy. Okay. Maybe not. Jesus. This man just had a saw. That looks fresh. Let's have a look. I don't think I hear anything. Ooh. Okay. Sulfur, alright. 1,000 bones, I guess. Oh my god, there was someone in there that whole time. Shit, I always do that. I whiff my first shot. I'm gonna push up. Headshot. I'm gonna push up. Oh wait, they sealed it off. Shit. Let's go. Right, they put a wooden door down. Fuck it, I'm gonna craft some expo. I'm raiding this wooden door right now. I know, there's shit inside there. I'm gonna raid this right now. But I gotta be quick. Guess I'm onlining them. Don't even have a silencer. Fuck it. Ooh, it's Python there. No, yeah. Right, let's send. Oh my god. Got some guy in there, okay. Send me that. Ah, there's another revolver guy. Fuck. Let's go. I'm gonna leave that naked. Wait. Where is it? Flaps. Right, okay. And they're all dead. Shit! That sneaky naked. Wait, there's no TC, I don't think. Where's the TC? Oh, I'm fucked. There's nothing I can redo. They have a TC down somewhere. And they've got a front door on. Sneaky bugger. Goddamn. I mean, I can jackhammer out, but they're just gonna seal off whatever I try and jackhammer out, like. They're just gonna seal it from the outside. Oh my god. Damn it. This base is stacked. Oh, that's such a shame. I don't see how I'm gonna get out of this. I really don't. They're adding even more airlocks. There's not a lot I can do. Oh my god, a grenade. Shit, man. Ah, well. Hey guys, Wiljum here, and I hope you all enjoyed that video. There are a couple more parts to come of this series. A lot of stuff happens, so make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell so that you stay notified for when I upload. If you haven't already, check out my Twitch. I'm doing a lot of live streaming recently, and I mean a lot. So make sure you check that out if you haven't already. I'm also hosting a fan art competition, if you didn't already know. So any submissions can go to my email in the link below, and the winner will be announced when I hit 100k, which is on the horizon. With all that said, see you guys next time. Wiljum, out. Thank you.